Few convertible sports cars have ever delivered as perfect a combination of fun, reliability, and value as Mazda's modern classic, the MX-5 Miata. Its fan base has steadily grown around the world, making it the best-selling, most-raced two-seat convertible of all time. A near-perfect balance of handling, braking, and power makes it the ideal platform for drivers to build and modify to take on the tight competition they'll face on the starting grid.
Lime Rock's bus stop on the back straight is a short box-shaped chicane where you'll need to find your rhythm turning through four quick directional changes. All right, let's do this.
penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
One more. Finish strong.
Well done. P1. WeatherTech Raceway Laguna Seca is a technically demanding track where any time spent off the racing line means losing precious seconds to your competition. We are good to go.
latency is about 3 seconds.
Thank you.
to go. Penalty is about 3 seconds. Lap.
Thank you. Good work out there. We finished P1.
Avoid braking on Eagle Rock's banked turns, which can unsettle the car. Just get off the gas, and your transmission gearing will slow the car enough to enter the turn. Let's get the car to the starting grid.
Is about a second. Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
We'll be right back.
One more lap.
Great race. He won.
Thank you.
For the final bend on Homestead, stay far left for the transition on the banking to avoid unsettling the car. Let's see what you've got out there.
Penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
lap. Let's go.
Well done. We finished P1. The Virginia International Raceway's North Circuit shares the same challenging Turn 1 horseshoe with the Full and Grand West circuits. You should stay on the inside line when exiting this demanding turn. Let's get after it. Thank you.
Nicely done. P5.